Speak your mind. If you insist.
I'm listening. I go. I'm listening. By steel and stone!
Surrounded by curse.
Yes. I'm going.
Go ahead. I go. I go. I go.
Yes? Naturally.
I go.
Yes.
I'm listening. As you say. I go. Thank you. I go.
Speak your mind.
How may I aid you? While I have your attention, I must beg a favor. Daron Guld seeks some level of autonomy from the Crown. They are proposing a new form of governance, wherein a council of nobles share power equally amongst themselves. I want a seat on that council. Hard words. I can only hope you will reconsider. The talks are soon to begin. Good day.
If you insist.
Espen? If I may speak candidly, the War Council, the Council of Darren Gould, has already begun negotiations with the Crown, but much remains unresolved. You have earned the King's trust.
the move.
Ah, Espen.
Espen! You are most welcome in Asiel Bright, most welcome. Please allow me to express my appreciation for all you've done to end this war. Splendid. Let the proceedings commence. Welcome, everyone. I am King Valiamric, liege lord of Asielmerald and all her cities, towns, settlements, and peoples. Welcome to the delegation from Darren Gould, our guests from the Eastern Empires, and all our other friends and visitors. We are gathered today to negotiate an end to hostilities between Asiel Bright and the Crown, and Darren Gould, represented by a council of nobles. Now, let us get underway. The war has been difficult and lengthy. An exhausting trial both of blood and treasure. I sincerely hope the nobles of the Iron City are prepared to talk peace.
Assembled noblemen, noblewomen, and delegates. I am Lord Blythe of Derengould. Your Majesty, the Council thanks you sincerely, both for your hospitality and for your diligent effort to bring these parties together, that we may resolve our differences without further bloodshed.
Thank you.
The Council of Darren Gould has expressed their dissatisfaction with the Silmarils' current policy in the form of open rebellion against the Crown and war. Now, Lord Blythe, what does the Council propose?
Your Majesty, trade in Isilmarald has for too long been severely restricted and its profits heavily curtailed by the Crown.
Thank you.
Everyone. After much deliberation, the Crown has decided to relinquish the absolute rulership conferred by royal blood in favor of a new system that admits some decision-making powers and legislative control to a council of noblemen and women. The essentials of this new order will be codified with the cooperation of the Council itself. So the most pressing issue is, who will get a seat at the table?
If it please your Majesty, the Council of Darren Ghul desires nothing more than to resolve our disagreements with the Crown and move forward. However, to ensure the persistence of the newfound peace, voices of dissent must be included among this royal body of advisors.
Thank you.
I see. Would you care to explain your position in more detail?
I could not agree more, Your Majesty. To Lord Espen!
Thank you, everyone, for participating in this important forum, and for your steadfast efforts to advance the cause of peace. I know that whatever our differences, we all seek the best possible future for Isilmarold and her citizens. I confess that the Crown still has doubts about some of the conclusions reached today, but negotiations will continue. And so we adjourn. Good day to you all.
Thank you.